Hi, I'm Connor Kick. It's another episode of Inside the Pride. It's game day and we're playing Brevard.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and live.
I'm joined here with my good friend, Brandon Truitt, who is also the drum major of the Pride of the Mountains. So Brandon, why don't you just run us through a typical game day?
Yeah, so most people don't know that our game day start at 8:30 in the morning is when rehearsal starts. So it's a very early morning for us. It's a long day. We rehearse till around 10:30, a little later, depending on what we need to do. Then we get a lunch break, and then it's time to get uniforms at around 12:30. And that takes a little bit to get 500 people's uniforms. So that takes a little while. And then from there, we start doing individual warm-ups, captions, and then we line up for a parade that we do with cheer team and dance down to the stadium. And then it's time for pregame. And once that goes, the rest of the game just keeps on going. So it's a lot of fun, fast paced. It's exciting.
Go Cats.
Your original cannot be replaced. If you only knew what the future holds. After a hurricane comes a rainbow. Maybe a reason why all the doors are closed, so you could open one that leads you to the perfect road. Like a lightning bolt, your heart will glow, and when it's time you'll know. You just gotta ignite the light and live.
This was a game day edition of Inside the Pride. I'm Connor Kick. Thanks for watching.